Good morning, I'm Hossie Old Cordova. This is a 69 News NETCAST. If you weren't watching 69 News at sunrise, here's a bit of what you missed. In Montgomery County, homicide charges have been filed against a man under arrest for a stabbing last week. 24-year-old Sean Immel is now facing first-degree murder and other charges. An investigation is underway in Carbon County after a man's body was found at a car dealership. It happened at 443 Auto Sales in Mahoning Township yesterday. The man was pronounced dead at 8 a.m. and his name hasn't been released. A Schuylkill County man has been arrested following an hour-long standoff in Wayne Township. State police said 55-year-old Terry Short robbed a woman at her home on Geronimo Drive. He then went into his own home, refusing to come out. He was later arrested. And in weather, it's a much cooler or colder and windy day as conditions stay mainly dry around out the week. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News NETCAST, I'm Hossie Old Cordova.